ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Raw Women's Champion, Big Time Becks, Becky Lynch.
Here we are, huh? 2022. There's something about the new year that inspires so much hope in people. It doesn't matter if you failed the whole of last year or you failed the whole last 5 years. Hell, it doesn't matter if you failed your whole life. When that clock strikes midnight, everything can change for the better. New year, new you, huh? Yeah, no, I know for a fact that all those women in the back, they have at the top of their New Year's resolutions, become the new Raw Women's Champion. And I admire their ambition, I really do, but unfortunately for them, at the top of mine is remain the Raw Women's Champion. And now, I know if we have learned anything from the past 3-4 years is that I am the consistent, unrelenting homeostasis that is unyielding to their brittle willpower. Sorry, what I mean is they can't beat me. Many have tried, many have failed. They cannot beat me. But I would be remiss if I said, I haven't taken the time to sit down and think about the last year. Think about the decisions that I've made. Were they the right ones? Were they the wrong ones? 365 days. 365 blank canvases. And what have I done? What have I become? And I realized I've become a work of art. Now stay with me here if you can. Say you go to a museum. I don't know if you people do that, but if you go to a museum and you see a famous Vincent Van Gogh and you look at it, you stare at it in awe and you can't look away. And you may not understand the details, the nuances, the complexities, but it makes you feel. I make you feel, because that's what good art does. I make you feel. And the other thing about fine art is that it reveals the truth. So I'm standing here as WWE's Vincent Van G.O.A.T. to let you know that, well, you're not gonna finally lose those last 10 pounds. You're not going to get that job promotion that you were always looking for. And you're not gonna finally get the hell out of South Carolina. Girls back there, they're not gonna finally win the Raw Women's Championship. And if you don't believe me, look no further than Liv Morgan. She swore to all of you that she was gonna win the Raw Women's Championship, and on the very first day of the new year, she broke her promise to herself and to all of you.